and then I'll correct all the things that I've done. Don't look right once I've got my sort of basic thing. It starts like this, just to get a sort of feel for the general arrangement of the dog's face, or whatever it happens to be, whether it's a bunch of flowers or a landscape, a tree, or whatever. Just put something in.
So, that's more like it.
And then I'll move things around a little bit.
Now, so at this sort of stage, I feel like, you know, I'm starting to get a feel for.
So quite often I'll come back in later on. I'll just put in a slightly different colour, like maybe something that's a bit more, you know, like that in there, just to kind of keep it spicy. Go and have a look, because it's really good.
It's like just on the computer.
Yeah.
Put that in and that on the...
Yeah.
It just come up.
Almost enough. I'll just put that in there, and then I'll put a little bit in there. In the eyes, just to kind of get a bit more of a bounce.